Look who it is.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring,
in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward.
Dodges. He knows how to avoid contact.
Russian leg sweep. No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And he was ready for it.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, God.
Stiff headbutt.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He deflects it right back.
Cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
Really just laying it in. That's gonna hurt. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex. Randy Orton gets him back.
The Viper shows his instinct.
He's got the answer for that one.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's starting to feel the hook
on the top.
Going up top.
Launcher.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Well scattered reversal there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
On his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Just like he envisioned.
There's two!
As he put him away, that's a pretty big win.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here are your winners, Dave, Rich, and Ron Strowman.